I don't want sympathy, because I really strongly believe everything happened for a reason. I was depressed, I say the first 4 years of me modeling. I was traveling around the world for the first time, and I wasn't enjoying it because it was so many things that I had in my mind that was wrong about me. From my name being too black, to an agent asking me, do you speak in this accent around clients? And I'm like, in my head, I'm thinking she getting a little twang, but not the full Detroit girl. I was scared to be myself. It took me a long time to get to this place where I love who I am. I can feel the like that other people used to say they saw when I walked in the room. Now I can feel it when I walk in that room. I'm not doubting it. I'm not second guessing myself anymore.